गुड मॉर्निंग अमेरिका, हियर द मोस्ट एलिजिबल पर्सन ऑफ भारतीय जनता पार्टी नाउ डेज जितेंद्र तिवारी। सर हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन।
सर व्हाट इज योर मोटो? Actually,
my motto is to save this state from becoming a part of greater Bangladesh. My motto is to save this state from becoming a greater part of Pakistan. Bengal should remain with India. This is my motto. You go and see the faces of the people of Pandavasar. The smiles on the faces of the people of Pandavasar will indicate that I am going to win.
So, as per your assumption, next 2021. Government should be formed by BJP.
Yes, of course. It is Prime Minister who has thought a lot about West Bengal. He has given a number of policies for the betterment of Bengal. He has given a clear vision for the betterment of Bengal, for the advancement of Bengal. That's why people of Bengal will certainly support Narendra Modi ji.
Sir, actually our NRI people want to hear something from you, because you know the OCI bill is a very much damaged, and they are very much furious about the OCI bills passed by central government. What is your opinion about that, sir?
If they have any grievances, I believe that Prime Minister will certainly address their problems. But I will appeal them that if you are NRI, if you are from Bengal, your origin is from Bengal, it is time you should start and you should come on the track. You should start after 2nd May. You come in Bengal, you invest in Bengal. Modi ji is going to give an environment where you can invest freely, and nobody will ask for tolabaji.
For the first TV viewer, really, the great person nowadays, and he is really deserved for that. From first TV, India, Behind the Report, first TV, USA.